Thank you, Aline, for your wonderful introduction. Good evening, everyone. Who needs reading glasses? I assure you that my heart is younger than my true age. I'm a survivor too. 30 years ago, I entered the field of journalism at a time when female reporters could be counted on your fingers. Over time, I became the first female head of reporting, then editor-in-chief, and then newspaper president of a 5,000-employee group. Newspaper work implies meeting special people in person, like Nielsen, McCain, Arnold, Gorbachev, Jackie Chan, and Andy. Having my picture taken with these celebrities is memorable, and there is always excitement surrounding it. 20 years ago, the now famous actor and singer Andy Liu, Liu Dehua, had a beauty salon. We helped him design a charity event where in the cold of winter, he himself provided free haircuts for the elderly. Guiding famous people to involve in charity events is what we in the press can do, not set us apart. When Michael Jackson came to Taiwan to perform for the first time, 10 of scholars came to welcome him. As part of the press that sponsored his trip, we wanted to engage the youth of Taiwan in a special way. We invited blind kids to attend Michael Jackson's show so that they could share the wonder of the moment just by listening to the music.